Chuck is performing the single leg Bulgarian squat with a jump. So for this, you want to slide back into that single leg split Bulgarian squat, and you're going to hop up on the leg that's down. This requires a lot of balance. The goal is to slide back and power through the toe of the front leg.